Hello and welcome to a brand new series on this YouTube channel. And yes, we are playing Fortnite. I think the most hyped game at the moment, or the biggest hype around the game that we had ever. And yes, so as you can see, I did play it a little bit before. So our character is level 11. But I'm not so good, but yeah, we will start with some normal solo games and maybe switch it up and play some 50v50 games someday, maybe if I get a friend or so. We can play some solos or even a team, but yes. At the beginning I will show you the whole match, maybe if we are some episodes in, I will only show you the highlights. So if you only want to see the highlights, you can comment and I will switch that. And yes, obviously I'm not so good, but yeah, let's try to get some kills maybe. And yeah, see you when we drop in to the first match. Okay, and we are in to the first match, and yes, let's open the map. Where do we want to go? Let's go to Loot Lake maybe. Okay, I think that's a good place to start. So I'm not going to the house in the middle, I'm going there, like where the marker is. And yeah, let's try to get some kills in the first match maybe. Would be crazy, I don't think so. Really, the aim is to get a kill in this episode. And I don't know how many matches I will have in one episode. Probably it's going to change throughout the episodes, because some games are longer than others. And yeah, I think you get it. What I mean with that. But yes, really hyped. Oh. Come on. Yes! First kill. In this series, obviously, don't really count because didn't have a weapon or anything. Let's hold it that way. Great start. Really. Can't get a better start than that, actually. Can we read that as well? Yes. Perfect. Okay, so we take this weapon. And we're in this circle? Yes, we are. Okay, here's something. So sometime I will be quiet in these episodes, because I have to hear if I hear anyone. Obviously the middle is a place where nearly everyone someone lands. So I really like this Okay, here's something there. Okay. Another pistol, are you kidding? What's that? I get that. Never had that one before. What's that? It's like a bomb or something? Do I want to try it out now? No, not really. Let's get some wood. Also, oh, that's on deck. Oh, wait. Here's something. Oh. Oh, that's good. Let's take that. Put them two around. Yes, I hear something that's close. Oh. No, I want to be. Okay. Boogie Bomb. Yeah, let's take the Boogie Bomb, why not? We're in the circle, that's good. Let's check out the boats, maybe, on the river. They're looted already. Because I think we're pretty alone here. Oh no. Is that the same weapon? No, it isn't. Let's take that one maybe and switch them to the round. Not the biggest. It's the same weapon. Ugh, so stupid, sorry guys. Let's switch them quick. No. Yes! I heard him. So that was the point that basically saved my life. And I know that someone has to be around here. But it didn't make so much damage at all. How can I? That's how I could do it. So the storm is coming in. No problem for us. 2 kills in the first game. Whoa. Was expecting a lot of things, but not that. Tip for beginners at the game, hit the blue circle and it's getting quicker and you get more resources. That one. So we are pretty good with the resources and all and weapons, but we really need a good distance weapon maybe. So maybe it's the first episode with only one match if we continue like this. Seems like it at the moment. But trust me, we will get some shorter games as well. Maybe we can land on Tilted, if we don't know, it's right here. And there's so much traffic, so many people there all the time. Which means you don't survive that so long. Oh, we can take that. Oh, do we take that? No, not really. Don't want that. Oh. For a second we get some damage from the fall there. Everything okay. Oh, some lag. What's going on? Fix yourself. Okay, seems like everything is okay. Except for that. Something here. There it is. Surprised that no one's good here. Four. Okay, let's continue. Let's go down. It seems like leg is over. So basically we are on the search for some people, basically because we have some good weapons, I think. Don't need any more. Maybe a sniper or something like that would be nice. We're lucky with the circle in this match. Don't work every time like that. Okay, let's get the chest quick. Get shot. Maybe most of the time not a good idea to get here. Let's build us a little home. So if you're thinking why do I did that, it's because if someone wants to shoot me now, they have to shoot that thing first so I hear them. Make that some of the time, but not always. Probably gonna die of that reason. Okay. So 2 kills is probably more than I normally get. But I take it. Pretty happy with that, of course. Okay, that's a normal building, let's go there. Is that still in the zone? You can check out Tomato Town, actually. Because it's right in the center of the circle. Oh. There he is. Too far gone. Let's go up. Maybe get him with a bomb or something like that, that would be cool. Obviously got 2 of them. And normally I get the bombs and they are just sitting there. Okay, let's concentrate. Did I miss my bow? So we got a rocket launcher, that's not good. Hit him. He didn't hit me, that's good. Come on. Okay, let's go for it. Oh, that was so dumb. Oh, what? Oh no. No! What? How much life did he have left? Oh, okay, too much. I think he had the full. Okay, he knows how to play. Okay, let's go back to the lobby and end that episode right here. Pretty good match, actually. Pretty happy with that. Okay, and we're back at the lobby. Yeah, pretty happy with that episode. Going to record the second episode right now. Probably going to change 1 or 2 things with the how the episode's going. But yeah, pretty happy with it. With this one, hope you are too. Leave a like if you want to see the next episode. And yes, subscribe if you didn't already. And yeah, trying to get some more Fortnite episodes out pretty fast for you, and yes, see you in the next episode. Bye bye.